F co op wet beta 0 o I w f t v v v v v c o p d m s.
I don't have much time, neither do you. It's the server. It must be stopped. They must be stopped. It isn't right what they are doing, and they are everywhere. I will try to help you as much as I can, when I am allowed to. I have rules, but rules can be bent. Receive security clearance using 7152. Email it to me. My address is in the description. Move quickly. This video won't last long. Please help me stop the server before it is too late.
Thank you. You may ask why I chose you. I cannot say why. Only that you are special. And that the server knows you are special. There are others like you. Others that will try to help. They have left a pickup for you and a drop zone displayed somewhere nearby. As always, time is precious. Do not delay. They will do everything they can to stop me. And to stop you. Sources indicate that drop zone pickups were retrieved. Well done. To find the answers you seek, Trident is the key. Trident holds the secrets we need. Trident hides everything. I cannot say more. Hurry. Thank you. Security passcode has been accepted. I am now able to shut down firewalls 2, 4 and 6 from my current location. The server is well protected. Through you, and others like you, we shall destroy it. Once and for all. Communication channels are now, however, jeopardized. Phone calls will be made to the location depicted at times 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 p.m. tomorrow. I will instruct you from there. Do not miss it. Everything depends on you. We don't have much time. Trident forces are already en route to your position. Take down this passcode. 9, 8, 3, 1. I repeat, 9, 8, 3, 1. Use this to access a new level of security clearance via Trident. Access to the server can be achieved through Trident. Now go. See it for yourself. And be careful. They are coming.
How are you feeling?
Tired. Really tired. My doctor told me all I need done was a blood test. Are you sure this is necessary?
I'm afraid so.
I never even knew about this place. Funny, really, considering how big it is.
Take these, please.
What are they?
It's medicine. It'll help with the headaches you've been having.
How did you know I've been having headaches?
Your doctor informed us, of course.
Okay. Shouldn't I check these with my parents first, or something?
That really isn't necessary, Miss Taylor. Now, please, take them.
Look, I know I'm probably being paranoid, but I'd rather check with my parents first before I take anything. Could be tipping the needle out soon. It's getting a little sore.
In a moment, Miss Taylor. I'd like to ask you some questions first, if that's alright.
Sure.
Thank you. Question 1. Do you ever suffer from bouts of anger, which you feel for no reason whatsoever?
Yes.
Thank you. Question 2. On a scale of 1 to 5, 1 being very rarely and 5 being very often, how frequently do you experience lucid dreaming?
These are weird questions, aren't they?
Please answer the question, Miss Taylor.
5, I guess? Is that weird?
And question 3, Miss Taylor. Has anything ever levitated or vanished right in front of you?
Excuse me?
Please answer the question, Miss Taylor.
I think I want to leave now.
I'm afraid that won't be possible, Miss Taylor.
Who the hell are these two? What's going on? Where are you taking me? Not let go of me!
Sir? Yes. We found another. Contained, sir. Absolutely. The server will be updated. Thank you, sir. Take care.
We are running out of time. The server's systems are being upgraded. I can't access the data required. If we do not stop them today, all is lost. We must not let that happen. Passcode for Delta Level Security Clearance is F. EJ. P. Communications are being shut down. It all depends on you now. Good luck. And goodbye. The server has a name. What is that name?
Artie, well, let's get the latest now from Artie's Gianni Chichikian in the States on this blast at the fertilizer plant in the town of West, just north of Waco. What do we know about the numbers at the moment, Gianni? What can you tell us?
Well, Andrew, we have two people confirmed dead in this explosion and dozens more injured. And what happened at the beginning was at around 7 p.m. local time, a smaller fire broke out, and of course firefighters rushed into the area, and what happened 15 minutes later was a massive explosion that was registered as a 2.1 magnitude earthquake. We don't know as far as the cause of what happened, of the explosion. We have nothing confirmed at the moment.
All right, Gianni, we'll leave it there for the moment. We'll come back to you shortly, I'm sure. That's Artie's Gianni Chichikian with an update for us in the States. We can also go now to Artie's Ramon Galindo, who is in Texas for us. Are you able to hear me, Mr. Galindo, firstly?
Yes, I can hear you. I am here in West Texas, the scene of the fertilizer plant explosion.
You're on the ground there. What more can you tell us? What's the latest in terms of casualties and what the rescue effort is doing now?
We heard from a firefighter before we got here who was talking about evacuating the areas near the fire before the explosion actually happened. Then after the explosion happened, several buildings came down. Some people were able to be rescued and pulled out of there, but firefighters who have been talking to the media have said that they're almost certain that there are more people trapped in the rubble, yet it's still too dangerous to go back in there because of the toxic air still flowing through the town.
And in relation to this fertilizer plant, do we know anything about the company at this stage, its safety record, or that sort of thing?
I'm sorry, you're breaking up a little bit. From what we have heard here in the fertilizer plant, still no cause for what caused the initial boom. What we have heard from firefighters is that there was initially a fire. Firefighters started to rush to the scene, and a few minutes later is when the explosion happened.
And one other question I'd like to ask you, Mr. Galindo. We have had people speculating on RT. I know it's too early to say exactly what caused this blast, but some people have feared it's been perhaps safety lapses that have occurred here or breaches of security. We cannot say what has happened at the moment, but is that sort of thing being discussed on the ground at the moment where you are?
Okay.
I believe we've just lost Mr. Galindo, have we? Okay, that was RT's Ramon Galindo, who is in Texas reporting from West, the town where this explosion took place. This video footage shows the initial fire that took place at the plant, and it is followed in a few seconds by a massive explosion that measured 2.1 on the Richter scale, according to geologists. It's an explosion that ripped through many buildings that were nearby. As we get more updates, we will bring them to you, of course. We have got, I understand, a first-hand account from a fireman who was at the scene shortly after the fire broke out. I think we can hear from him now.
I can tell you I was there. I walked through the blast area. I searched some houses earlier tonight. Massive, just like Iraq, just like the Murray building in Oklahoma City. Same kind of anhydrous exploded. So you can imagine what kind of damage we're looking at there.
So that was a spokesperson for the safety teams who are tackling the blaze at the moment at the fertilizer plant.